get alert, but look at that ultimate coming from him. You might get a fall down, but bulwark has been popped. No, no,
no, no, we didn't notice that.
And look at that sacrifice from Akai. Trying to get a lord, but look at that ultimate coming from Minotaur. Chu might gonna fall down, but Bulwark has been popped. No, no, this is going to be the end for... This might be the end for either main. No, last two heroes left alive here.
I am so impressed by what is ArkAngel is showing. They are trying to finish the game as fast as possible. Their lineup is working against a marksman composition, against easily adopted to the playstyle or the strategy of ArkAngel. But well, oh, what a steal! What a steal by the Kagura, stealing the level 1 Lord in favor of ArkAngels. And of course, obliteration happening right now. A lot of casualties on the side of either main.
It's just Farza alone trying to escape. Will they get here? Another backup and an ultimate coming from Farza again. And that cushion is killing them. No, no, that kick coming from two good reverse polarity there. But look at this. Oh, they want more. Kagura is running out of life. Same with Lancelot here. And here comes Marty. Smart is looking for Lancelot. Will he be able to get Lancelot here? Lolita running out of life as well, running for his own life. Nice there, but here comes Carrie, who's able to kill Lolita. And another one, Farza trying to run. Okay, Akai. Oh, half-life. That damage coming from Carrie is so awful.
Map control right now, top lane and middle lane so far is in the hands of ArkAngels. ArkAngels taking the opportunity to get IQ. And of course, now going back to the game, the Lord is right over level 2 Lord, hitting the inhibitor turn in the top lane of either main right now. So much damage ongoing, no casualty yet, but anytime soon, there we go. Casualty on the side of either main. ArkAngel, JP going so low.
There you go, even though the carry having a life is still doing some free hit here. He has immortality, but look at that. Immortality has been popped. 3v3 here onto the mid turret, but turret has been slain. Okay, okay, Lancelot starting to run. But here another 4v2. And they're focusing onto the throne. Look at this. Look at this. Martis, Angel, ArkAngel L was able to secure their spot onto the grand finals.